Okay, so I got Easy Bloody Video Cleaner up here. And because I'm in Poland, I may get something like this. It's numbers, it's not a valid floating point value. Every time when I want to open a video, how to fix it? It's very simple. You just go to the control panel in search. Control panel. You click region. As you get this thing, you click additional settings and change this thing from like a small slash to a dot. Apply. Okay. You can turn this off. And now your app will be working perfectly.